And I'm just literally doing a rub, and then I'm gathering some pigments onto my sponge, and I'm just gently pulling it on. If you want to press heavily, you're going to get a much more solid. And then if you go